We're at the Super Pet Expo, everybody. You can go to superpetexpo.com. The fans are barging in here to buy some of these wonderful treats here
from Green Mountain Treats.
And can they go to greenmountain.com? Is that where to go?
Greenmountaintreats.com. Heartland, Vermont.
Now, from what I heard, you've got some impressive ingredients. Is that right? Yes.
It is an all-natural, no additives, no fillers, no wheat. It's just straight dehydrated chicken liver, hormone-free.
Wow. Look at these treats, everybody. Now, is this is called a dry food enhancer. Is that right?
You sprinkle it on the dry food, it coats it, and it sinks right to the bottom of the dish, and they fight for the end of it.
Now, greenmountaintreats.com, you can go there and you can see this, everybody. This is really good right here. So if you've got the what we call the finicky eater, you know what
absolutely,
I'm talking about?
Absolutely.
It's the salt and pepper for dry food, huh?
We also have a bunch of handmade products made from 100-year-old barn boards from Heartland, Vermont. Stone vases.
Now, will that be on the website,
too? These are on our website.
These are on your website, too.
Stone vases from Heartland, Vermont, handmade.
Oh, those are beautiful. Now, we got a customer who was just here. Now, what is it? What is this pooch's name here?
Her name's Muñeca.
Oh, yes.
Sit.
Oh, look at this. What's your name?
Isaac.
Is this your pooch here?
No, that's...
Oh, that's her pooch, huh? She takes care of and feed them? Look at these Green Mountain treats, everybody.
Oh, yeah,
have you ever seen a dog sit down that quickly like that, huh? Wow, talk about a testament. GreenMountainTreats.com, chicken liver, no additives or preservatives, no grain, no wheat, no fillers. Oh, my. Oh, that's right. Product of Heartland, Vermont. Oh, I love it. Lots of protein in those, huh? Oh, that's fantastic.
She really likes it.
Well, we thank you for the testimony here. Oh, that's a wonderful thing. What's that?
She gets a half-hour walk.
Oh, yeah, a half-hour walk, huh? Do you help out? Do you get to go?
Even if the poop is really disgusting, but... Yes,
we got to get rid of that. Pick that up and then take that to the recycling center. Well, that's great. Well... Go, Mike, feed them healthy and they won't have as much duty. Oh, my. Green Mountain Treats, everybody. You saw it here. We want to thank you for being at the Super Pet Expo. I tell you what, nothing could better testimony than this right here, folks. We are going to highlight this. Oh, my. Made a motion picture out of this poocher eating these Green Mountain Treats. GreenMountainTreats.com, everybody. It's where you want to go. We appreciate it. Thank you, sirs.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you.